basically just doing the Cosely track, which is like joined on to Julie Andrews. Basically the same thing. This is our first climb. May not look like that steep on camera, but it's actually quite steep. Like, you've really got quite a few steep climbs in this. Whilst I'm under this track, it was quite windy that day, so I couldn't really do much on it because of the trees were blowing hard everywhere. Holy cow, it looked like a big web. It looked like on the ground. I didn't climb so much. Cosely track is all downhill, like it's quite a fun downhill, but same time it's also really, I know what you could say, but like, steep, in the sense of that. Just here, like a little bump, like if you pedal straight up that hill, and then you pedal back straight up the back hill that we just did, you may have to get enough speed to hit that jump there. Let's hit it. Can't really get much speed from it, so it's really hard time to actually get air on. It's really a two-way track. On trail forks it says that you descend more than you climb, but really you actually start the climb. If you saw the goat track video, you would have seen that I saw quite a few kangaroos. Come on! Yes! Who's stopping it? There are still some animals. Just some birds. A lot of birds. Not so sure. Oh yeah. Maybe if you hit it on the downhill, maybe you can hit that as a gap jump. Maybe you could. Nah, it's impossible. Landing's too big. Landing is much bigger Then, take off. So it'd be much harder to do the gap. This track is mostly on the ridge line. Because it's... Yeah. Why not switch back track? Yeah. Part of those when you switch back. Here is the Cosely track. It's much more fun. It's all downhill. Not uphill at all. Just complete downhill. Also, we can get some drop-offs. I don't know, you might be hitting the Cosely track soon. Looks like we are. I'll be walking a bit. I still gotta climb a ton more before I actually hit it. Yeah, I'm gonna walk a few meters of this. So, this trail isn't really taken care of that well because it's quite a track that not many people ride because it's really climby. But Cosely track, yeah, you can ride that a fair bit. It's really coming up on Cosely track like any minute now. One more climb in the air. Practically there. Thank you. well deserved break. Ooh. Okay. Toes to the entrance. We can't hit this jump because like the landing's not, the takeoff's not level with the wood, so she's gonna fuck me. But we can still do the other stuff. So let's hit the Cosely track. Yeah. Ooh, downhill. You. Oh,